Hi guys, my name is Shonda Domingo. I'm here in New Orleans, Louisiana. I am currently outside of Bar Above teaching hip hop cardio and choreo, as well as different kettlebell classes and boot camp classes. I've been teaching fitness classes for over 8 years now. And so this experience has allowed for me to become finally into a place where I can spread my knowledge and experience with other potential instructors. I am also a professional dancer and choreographer and a personal trainer. These experiences allow for me to mix my love for dance and fitness together, which is one of the reasons why I am so passionate about Bar Above. We are gonna warm it up.
Good, pressing up through those heels. There we go, that's work. Good, breathe.
Let's go. Good. Breathe. Nice. Can we go a little deeper? I'm just kidding.
Take it up and down.
Good. Chest up. Core tight. Breathe. Remember, no death grip on that bar. Up. Down. Awesome. Up. Down. Easy peasy. Let's add a little arm. Up. Good. Up. Hold it up right here. Love you. Good. It's because I care. Up. Down. Up. Good. Breathe. Up. Down. Up. Down. Nice. You got it. Hold it up right here. Remember, it's like we're sliding down the wall. Down and up. Down. Remember, you're still squeezing that ball with those legs. Good. Awesome. Let's take it halfway. Halfway down, halfway up. Good. Breathe. Remember, at any time, if you need to, plant those feet back down. Same thing right here. Halfway down, halfway up. But if you're about that life today, keep it up and pulse. I'm trained in ballet, jazz, tap, African, modern, as well as hip hop. And I've been doing competitive cheerleading and gymnastics for a majority of my young life. When it was about maybe age 14 when I really got into fitness, I was dealing with a lot of self-esteem issues as a child, and I didn't look like all the activities that I participated in, and I got teased a lot about it. So I decided to take the healthy way and just to get more active and become fit. As well as that led into college. So in undergrad, I majored in business, I minored in dance, and just kept learning more about working out and being fit. Then in grad school, I went to Claremont Graduate University for Arts Management in Los Angeles. I also danced professionally, I went on tour, I was in music videos, and at that time, my mom took sick with heart disease, and that really infused my passion for fitness even more, because then I became on a journey of getting not just myself, but my family and my community healthy. So this opportunity to do Bar Above just gives me another outlet for them to be passionate about fitness. Plank position. Right here.
like a safety kid.
Good. I'm gonna take it back to that place with the dog. Let's rock. Back, back. Good. Chest up long. Head nice and proud. You got it. Good. Breathe. You got this. You got this. Hold it back. And just hang out. Give me a small wave. Hey, wave. Hey, wave. Hey. Good. Breathe. Nice and subtle. You got it. Reach and reach. Reach. For joining me again. You know, I love Bar Above. I get the opportunity to join my love for fitness and dance. I've also had experience presenting on larger stages for conferences and different private events that come here in the city. So I look forward to possibly being a Bar Above master trainer and spreading the knowledge and the love for the burn.
Hi, my name is Sally Richardson, and Shonda's been training me for the past 3 years, and I just gotta say, she's awesome. She's great because she's there right with you doing the workout, making sure everything is correct, and that's pushing you through to the next level, encouraging you to go a little bit deeper, to lift a little bit more, to do just a little bit more than you think you can. The first day I came in to work out with Shonda, I didn't think I could do a whole lot of things. Over the past 3 years, I've done more than I ever could imagine. And it's all because of Shonda's hard work, it's all because of her encouragement, it's all because of her positive attitude, and her really pushing you to be your best self.